Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. You guys, first of all, can I just tell you people that this weather is so hot. I don't know, is anybody watching this video, your side is cold. Abuja is so hot. I don't know what the degree is now right now, but it is hot. When I mean hot, like I'm having rashes. Abuja is so hot, and the worst part about this Abuja being hot is that they put us in Ban A. So it's not like we don't have light now, but I cannot on the AC. How can you on the AC when your light will be sucking like water? So we have time now. There's time to on AC, there's time not to on AC. So it's just fun because everywhere is so hot, it's so bloody hot. Anyways, because of the heat and everything, I told myself that long week is not for me now. Anything long, anything that will be touching my body, covering my whole face, is not for me. And the whole of this hair, I've not bought hair. Like, have anybody bought hair? I don't know if you have bought hair. Please tell me where you're getting your money from. I've not bought hair the whole of this year. And I decided to buy. Everything's expensive. There's one hair I bought before, like, maybe 2 years ago. For like maybe 100 or something thousand. Now, if you see the hair, it's like 500 or something. Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Where will I get the money from? See, when I see the amount of, the price now they're selling hair. My old hair, they're still very wonderful. At some point, I even told everybody, look, if I've dashed hair before, please give me back. I don't dash again. But really, this time around, the weather is so hot, and I said, I don't have any 8 inches hair, so I wanted to try something new. I said, okay, I already have like 10 inches, I have 12 inches, but I don't have 8 inches. 8 inches is really short. And that's what I need now because the weather is very hot. So I got 8 inches hair. Of course, you guys know where I buy like 95% of my hair from. That 1% might be maybe something I would not even buy it from, maybe took from my sister. Of course, as usual, I bought it from Glow by Nazar. I told her that I wanted something short. She was like, she said, okay, I should do 8 inches. I told her, yes, that's exactly what I want. See, if it's possible for me to do 6 inches, I'll do 6 inches. She told me, okay, that she will get it for me. And it's not because the shorter it is, the cheaper it is for me. No, it's not because of it, though. It's just because it's short. And the price for the joy, Sha. Anyways, I'm going to try this hair now and come back and show you guys. And if you like it, you know where to get it. Let me just wait and come back. So you guys, look at my hair. Look at my hair. Does it fit me? Please just tell me the truth. Does this really, really short hair fit me? I feel like it fits me. And I know it fits me. So I'm just still asking people. But I know this is fine. Look at how cute I look inside this hair. See how cute I look. So my husband traveled. He has been out for like over 2 weeks now, maybe like going to 3 weeks. And the last time we were apart like this was like when I traveled to give birth to Ernesto. So since then, we've not really been apart for like this. So he has traveled and we just traveled and come like 2 days, 3 days. But this is the longest, like 3 weeks. Jesus, I'm looking at myself. I love myself. Anyway, so he's going back today. He told me that he wants ora soup. So I've made the ora soup for him because he has missed ora soup. Of course, he has missed me. And then he has missed the kids, but the kids are still in school. So I'm going to rock this my new hair today, pick my kids, come back, welcome my husband, give him food, and what else? I don't know what else. Anyway, so if you like this my hair, just go to Glow by Nazar and get your own look. I love it. I love it too. I love it. Does it fit me? Does it fit me? I'm gonna snap some pictures now. Anyways, I can't wait for the kids to see my husband because they have really missed him. He has been moving these flights. He was supposed to come back like maybe 3 days ago. No, like 4 days ago. They moved it. Now he's back today. So, but he has landed and he's on his way from the airport. So, I'll see you later. You guys. So, hello? We're upstairs. In our room, Mazi. I don't know. Daddy is coming back tomorrow.
Daddy!
How are you?
Ah, look at this.
How are you?
Who should come out? Sit on the lights for me, please. Sit on the passage lights.
Hey, Nessa,
you
don't
forget your daddy. Hey!
How
hey.
Are you?
Hey. I'm on my own. Yes, I'm taking your daddy. Nessa, come. Nessa, come. Come, let me carry you. Hey, she has rejected me. Nessa, don't blame me.
You miss your daddy. Baby, baby, just enter his body.
How are you?
Nessa, come let me carry you. Nessa, just look at this girl. Look at this girl. Can you see this girl? Nessa, come let me carry you. Imagine this girl that I was your all and all. Eh? You're a cute man. Nessa, I was your all and all. I was your all and all.
See my color. See this guy is pushing me away. Can you see this guy is pushing me away?
No stress. Well, this boy, are you happy now?
Yes.
You're happy now. Alright, let's go upstairs. Bibi, go upstairs on the AC, please. Put on the AC now, that is back. Ah, you have forgotten me so soon. People should see me see Wahala. Wait, babe, let me try again. Neso, are you calling me carry you? Come, let me carry you. People see this. Look, she's one kicking leg. Neso, come here, let me carry you. Neso, is it me you're doing this thing to now? See, she's even looking at her face. Neso, come let me carry you. Hey, I think the thing happening to this girl is see finish. She has see finish me. Somebody that I was so close to, now her favorite person is back. All of a sudden, I'm not the enemy. Can you see this human being? She's rejecting me. I even thought that she would forget her father after like 3 weeks. So it's like the love became stronger. Sit up here. Neso, come, let me carry you. Come, let me carry you. I'm returning this baby to America. No. Drop on the floor, please.
My baby.
What is it?
What is it, mom? Did
you
need her? You don't want to come down.
Daddy, please. What a surprise for daddy.
Come in. What do you have for daddy? Come in.
This plantain chips.
Plantain chips.
He get one money like that, why he come? Why I know say she dey miss me? Go wear your singlet. I say, I talk her for my mind, I not tell her anything.
I go wear Oga singlet because I dey miss Oga.
Oga, she go wear your singlet, I not tell her anything, I just talk her for my mind. I say, hey, this woman not dey miss Oga. And if Oga dey around, he go dey pretend as if he not dey miss you.
But I can't carry anything Oga buy for you. Come take him. You even know what that is? What's that? No.
Jesus! Hey!
No.
Madam! Stop it, Joe!
Auntie! What is this?
Say what is this?
Okay! Thank you, God will bless you. Thank you, sir. Thank you, God will reward you. Hey, auntie.
Madam, leave me. This half cup. Half more, madam. Go. Maybe you go kiss me. I'm giving you cup.
Auntie, hug her for me now. Hug her for me. Hug her, kiss her for me.
He said I should not kiss him, but I have cup.
Kiss her for me.
No, he said I have cup. The one I kiss yesterday, you get cough.
Jesus!
Madam, because stand up.
Thank you, Oga, thank you.
Even how to use it.
You will teach me. Jesus! Thank you, sir. Hey,
you guys. So, husband traveled. And he came back. See, yeah. I don't like when people travel. Baby, I'm coming there. I'll show them a shaky thing. I don't like when somebody travels and then comes back. Then you now call somebody like, I'm not going to call him. Not like I'm calling Nelo's name or anything. You now call somebody and tell the person that, oh, look how my husband bought for me. Then they're not begging you that thing that they bought for you. Like, how can a human being be begging you what you're just telling them your husband bought for you? Now they are begging you for it. Like, who does that? See, that's why I'm not going to call anybody again and tell anybody anything. Even here, sir, I'm not going to say anything. Because now there's more people here now come and, oh, please now give me. I'm telling you that, oh, they bought A and B for me. You're telling me, please now give me the A and B. Give me some of it.
Like, no, I can't do that. Anyways, that's by the way. Let me show you the cute gown that my husband got for Nesso. See, honestly, I'm not like when he told me that he wanted to buy me some clothes, I said, my mind, this man, what kind of clothes is going to buy for me? You know me, I'm weird. It's very hard to get something that a weird person likes. I'm not that kind of person that you people know already. But I was surprised when he came back. Gosh, what? When I saw the kind of clothes he bought for me, I'm like, oh my god, I can't even buy this for myself, but I loved it and I was so happy he did. But let me show you Nesso zone. I can't show you my own right now because I'm not even close to it, but let me show you Nesso zone. You people see Nesso's cute clothes.
I look at my Sharky toy.
Oh yeah, please show them your Sharky toy. Oh yeah, show them your Sharky toy. Show them. See her Sharky toy. Let me rest. It's okay. So wait, let me show them Nesso's clothes. See Nesso's clothes. See Nesso's fine, cute clothes. What about this though? See her fine clothes. See this one. See her fine clothes. I can't wait for her to wear this one.
In church.
See, yeah, she wears. So guys, December is close by. And every year, I reach out to like different people. I just give different people gifts. And I try to be intentional about it. I try to give people things they are going to like, things that they need at the moment. I do this like 3 times a year. Abi go, you know which 3? I think it's 2 times a year I do it though. So I give people, like, I try to give them what they need at that moment. I try to do January middle and then ending. But January one is never really, it's always the middle one and then the ending. So now the end is coming again. So I made some bags that I want to put the things inside. These are just some of the bags I have. I don't even know how many bags I have, but let me show you what's going to be inside this. I'm still going to show you some things that I bought. These are just for like different people, remember, like I said. So let me show you the bags. So these are custom made bags. I reached out to my printer. I'm going to put his name and number. He's amazing. He's the one that did the shirts for the birthdays. All the birthdays I've been wearing, the best wife in the whole world, all the best birthday shirts, the one I wore for my husband's birthday. So he has been printing for me throughout the whole year. And he's amazing. He's a lovely human being. So I'm going to put his name down here. So just in case you're in Abuja or somewhere, you want someone to help you print on anything, books, whatever thing you want to print. If you want to print on yourself, say, if you want to print on yourself. So there are different designs. I tried to get something big because I know what I have in mind. So I'm going to show you what I have in mind. So I tried to get different designs. I like this one, so I told him to do this one more. This one. I got these designs with. Got it from the internet.
Wait, let me read.
So I just told him that, look, let's just get something. He sent me some dice on the internet. I told him that, yeah, this is nice. This is what I'm looking for. So the other ones, and he got it exactly. He got it exactly. So I'm so happy. So I'm going to show you people the things that I bought for some people. But I've not started. It's December. I'm giving everything out. But I'm buying it now because by December, they'll be more expensive. So let me get ready. And when I go downstairs, I'll show you guys. So these are some of the things I'm supposed to be giving out. So we bought, I think this is like 26 bags of rice for now. We're still going to buy extra, I think under 30 or so. So this year, my plan, I have oil here. We have Maggi, we have Spag, we have, what is this one? Okay, it's small size oil, this one now. Then we have Maggi, we have spaghetti, we have tomato paste. These ones are just like the first batch. So we're bringing the second batch. Then I'm going to pack everything. I have to buy it now because if I wait till December, you guys, a bag of this, I don't know how much you sell it in your side, but a bag of this is 10,000 naira. Let me show you. This is 5 kg rice. And a bag of this is 10,000 naira. So you can imagine. This will say hi to everybody. It's gone. They're not going to school today, so we're all at home. Anyway, so I just bought some rice, and I don't know if I've mentioned already that one bag of that rice is 10,000 naira. See, last year, I think I got 10 kg for like the same price. See, things are just getting worse. So if I still maintain the 10 kg, I'm not going to buy plenty. Because now 10 kg is now more expensive. And for me to reach like plenty people, I'm going down to 5 kg, so at least plenty people can get rice. I'm supposed to, it's December, like I don't know if I mentioned that, it's December that I'm supposed to share it, but I'm buying everything now so that the price will not increase. Because it's definitely going to increase. So it's, if you have not bought anything, buy it now. Look, this economy has made me. What is it? This economy has made me to start doing things I didn't do before. See, now we buy a sack of milk and we share. We buy fruits in bulk from one fruit market like that, Zuba fruit market, and we share. We buy crayfish and we share. Stockfish and we share. Everything now, we're not sharing because it's not like actually better. So we have a group of people you share with. Honestly, trust me, it's better. So that's what I'm doing right now. This one is feeling sleepy. So I'm just going to end this video here. Then we're going to put this one to sleep. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe. And if you're not doing Christmas shopping, go do Christmas shopping. On me, I'm saying this now. I'm not doing my Christmas shopping. I'm going to do it definitely this week. I'll try and carry you guys along as I do it. So next, I'll say bye-bye to everybody before we go. Say bye. Bye. All right, bye, guys.